We will return to the adventures of Thunderbolt in space after these words from our sponsor.
Not another commercial.
Hey, Oddball, let's go dig for pirate treasure in the yard.
You bet. But Domino, do you think it will be okay with Mom?
Yeah, no sweat. Mom and Dad will be back from their walk soon. What could possibly go wrong?
Hey, Domino, what's this?
That's just one of those crummy robot toys Cruella DeVille is making. Who would want such an ugly hunk of junk?
I'm ruined! Ruined, I say! My toys, my marvelous, splendid toys! They're selling worse than Brussels sprouts!
Don't worry, Miss DeVille. I'm sure this new one will be a big hit.
No, fool. Can't you see? The spoiled brats of England must be spending their pocket money on something else. And we must eliminate that competition. Yes, there's no other choice. Professor Farzboom, get your head out of your toy programming and answer the phone.
Yes, Cruella, my sweet.
Farzboom, my high-tech hireling, initiate Plan B.
Hey, everybody, we're back. Mom? Dad? Hey, where is everybody?
Oh, look, Dipstick. They're Oddball and Domino. At least they're still here.
Listen, it's coming on the TV right now.
And all over England, pets of every kind are vanishing without a trace. Scotland Yard is now on the case, and...
I just can't believe it. Our puppies. Gone.
It's that horrid Cruella DeVille up to her old tricks. I just know it.
But what can we do, darling?
I'll tell you what we can do. We'll go over to that evil woman's toy factory, get our pups back, and have it out with her once and for all.
You're right, Dipstick. Oh, I could just bite that woman.
Now, Oddball and Domino, you puppies stay right here. Take care of our humans while we're gone, and don't worry. We'll be back with all your brothers and sisters as soon as we can.
Goodbye, my darlings, and be good.
So, do you want to stay here and be good? Or do you want to go help rescue our family?
My thoughts exactly, sis. Let's go.
Hello there, Puppy. Name's Waddlesworth. Welcome to Regents Park.
Hi, Waddlesworth. I'm looking for my brothers and sisters. I think they may be in trouble.
Yes, Cruella DeVille has sent out an army of robotic toys to capture all the pets in England.
But why? What is she going to do with them?
The robots are locking the pets into crates like this one and taking them to Cruella's toy factory outside of London.
Can we stop them?
Of course! The toys are dangerous if you're not careful, but they are very poorly made. A loud bark at close range will destroy their cheap electronics.
What about my brothers and sisters trapped in the crates?
Try tumbling into the crates. You should be able to smash them open and rescue the puppies inside.
Thanks, Waddlesworth. I'll see you soon. A question.
Certainly.
There are a lot of things lying on the ground, like bones and food. Should I pick them up?
Absolutely. There are 100 bones in each level, and if you get them all, you will reveal a cool secret. Food, on the other hand, will heal injuries you may get fighting Cruella's robot toys. From time to time, you can pick up an item which will appear on your screen. You use these items to solve puzzles in the level.
Anything else?
Cruella's toys are easy to destroy, but you will have to find a different way to deal with her human henchmen, Horace, Jasper, and LaPelt.
Cool.
One last thing. I'll fly ahead and scout things out. I may have some helpful hints for you from time to time. You can also come up to me at any time when you want to take a break and save your game.
Okay, see you later.
Where'd he go?
Calls me that because, I never stop moving.
Nice to meet you, Fidget.
There's a lot of fun stuff to do around here, but look out for those evil toys. If you have any questions, you just come find me, and I'll tell you what I know. Bye now. Thanks for rescuing me. Coming up.
Now I gotcha.
Oh, bird's nest. I'm looking.
Well,
that should do it.
All right, you. Just a real still-like. And now for the coup de grâce. Uh-oh.
Kitty Cat, what are you doing here?
I am Sergeant Tibbs, and I've been sent to help you save your brothers and sisters and track down Cruella DeVille.
What do you know about Cruella?
Well, let's just say that I've done battle with that Harridan DeVille before.
I'll take any help you can give me, Mr. Tibbs. I'll see you soon. By Cruella's place?
Yes, I'm quite familiar with the area nearby her filthy, decrepit mansion.
Her mansion? Is that near her toy factory? How do I get there?
Let's take it one step at a time. You need to get through this toy store and up to the top of Big Ben via Piccadilly Circus.
The top of Big Ben? But why?
from the heights of Big Ben's bell tower, you can contact the barking chain at twilight. Those dogs should be able to help you get out of London and make your way through the countryside to Cruella's mansion.
Wow, thanks, Tibbs. Hey, Tibbs, do you know what this cannon thing is?
From time to time, you will find toys like this. Just run up next to them and press your action button. The rest should be obvious.
Is it safe?
Oh, yes. They're just toys. The targets should be clearly visible. Shoot all of them, and you will receive a bonus.
Here goes!
Thank you.
friend. In order to reach the exit, you must take this elevator down to the basement warehouse.
Well, how do I do that?
Just walk into the elevator and press your action button.
That sounds easy.
In a solid zirconium roof for your home? You should be. Let me tell you why.
Thank you.
things in the walls?
It's some kind of puzzle Professor Farzboom set up here to test your intelligence. You have to pick the symbols in the right order. If you get one wrong, you have to start over.
Electroencephalograph to this phone line to see if I will accidentally receive a powerful shock.
Wow!
Yes. I see my hypothesis was correct now.
Okay, it's open. Now for the fun part.
Oh, no, you don't!
Interested in a solid zirconium roof for your home? You should be. Let me tell you what.
So, zircon, Maribo. Button. Eti button. Makaki zababa bakankti hat, Maribo. Maribo.
Jasper, you idiot! Pick up the phone this instant! I think that horrid little puppy is in your area! Jasper!
Thank you.
Oh, hi, puppy. My name is Yvonne. Gesundheit. Thanks. I think I've got a bit of a head cold.
Hey, Yvonne, I need to get to the top of this tower to contact the barking chick. Can you give me any advice?
Oh, sure. I know this place like the back of my wing. As you make your way up, I'll drop in every now and then with some advice.
Okay. Thanks, Yvonne.
Pendulums across the room to make it to the exit, and make sure to explore the hidden rooms on the side. Jumping when you get close to the top.
Looks like fun!
Whew, sure feels good to be out of there.
Yeah. Counterweight when it reaches the bottom of its cycle. Look around the room as you're traveling up and down, and you might find some cool stuff. Explore the ledges that you can reach from this counterweight. When you're finished, come back here and then jump back to the blue counterweight. To that ledge, and you'll find a way to get to the purple counterweight. From there, you'll find a way to the exit, which will take you closer to the top of Big Ben. Cross the gaps. You've almost made it to the top of Big Ben.
Boom! I'm at Big Ben and ready to deal with the mongrels.
You will be in real trouble, my sweet. The copter is armed with my new tomato cannon.
I'm going in. We're not going to be able
able to contact the barking chain with Cruella hanging around. We'll have to get rid of her somehow. Maybe those rusty old catapults will still work.
I'll just have to take care of this as quickly as possible.
Uh-oh, I think Cruella's changing her tactics. The barking chain, Domino. Try again.
Okay.
Oh, woof!
Ruff!
Louder, Domino!
Oh, woof!
Ruff! Hey! A volume control! See? You got the chain started. Now all we have to do is wait for an answer.
How could those vile puppies defeat me, Cruella DeVille? I know. It must be your fault.
But, ma'am, we tried to get him, but they...
Silence! Just go get those puppies. Now! Fast boom! Is the super gloop ready?
Almost, my darling. Just a few bugs to work out, and then...
And then the fun begins.
I can't quite make it out.
It's hard to hear. He says, go... and meet Fluffy... at the... Royal Museum!
The museum? That's just a few blocks away. Let's go!
Hi there, I'm Fluffy. Welcome to the Royal Museum.
Wow, there sure is a lot of cool stuff around here. I wish we had time to look at it all, but we've got to find a way out of London.
Don't worry, I'll help you find the information you need. But I'm afraid that first we have a few tasks to complete.
Like what?
I think Cruella's henchman, LaPelt, has been prowling around here because a few important artifacts have been moved around. We have to put them back in their proper places before the museum opens up tomorrow.
Okay, what can we do to help?
The first artifact is an old coin made by ancient Romans. I need to put it back in the Roman exhibit. So would you go get the coin and bring it back to me?
Okay, see you in a bit.
Wow.
Artifact you need to find. This scarab is a symbol of eternal life, and it's supposed to be in the pyramid exhibit on ancient Egypt. Could you bring it back to me?
Okay, we'll be right back.
Friend, the next misplaced artifact is a fossilized bone from the Jurassic dinosaur, Brachiosaurus.
Yummy, a giant bone.
Sorry, fossils are actually hard as stone, so it won't taste very good.
Oh well, we'll bring it back as soon as we can.
In the exhibit of royal treasures, and the crown of King Henry VIII is missing. Bring it back to me, and we're almost done.
One crown coming up.
Thank you.
we go!
Heads up, buddy. I'm pretty sure LaBelt is creeping around the museum somewhere. I bet he's trying to set up some kind of lame trap. But I wouldn't worry too much about him.
Yeah, the Pelt has got to be the clumsiest Frenchman of all time.
Nice job!
Trap. What a joke! Anyway, even if I did get caught in there, that hole in the side is plenty large enough for me to fit through. Hey, that gives me an idea. And boy, is LaPelt gonna be mad. Now all I have to do is jump into that sarcophagus.
Aha! Now the stick snaps, and voila! What? My ingenious trap! A failure. Ah, good. The puppy is trapped anyway. As usual, I am victorious. Now where are you, mon petit chien?
Oh! Poor LaPelt.
Let me out! It is very dark in here.
Well, at least his mummy loves him.
I dislike this gloomy place.
A missing jelly donut.
A jelly donut?
I'll explain everything when you bring it back.
Whatever you say, Fluffy.
Thanks for rescuing me.
Artifacts back in their proper exhibits, and the night watchman has just opened the back door. You can use the back door, and you'll be ready for the next part of your journey, down through the underground and out of London.
Thanks, Fluffy. Don't eat too many donuts.
Shh.
there. Where am I?
Greetings, puppy. I am Chester, a rat of fine standing. You are in the London Underground Station, my temporary residence until my studies are complete.
Your studies? What are you going to be? A lawyer?
Strange. Everyone presumes that. But, in fact, I intend to become a successful stockbroker. Work my way up out of the gutter, as it were.
That's great. Say, someone told me I could get out of London through here. Any ideas?
Sometimes the new tube tunnels connect to the old underground waterways. Perhaps if you could find those passages, they would take you where you want to go.
Thanks for the info. So, Chester, how come some of the lights don't work?
Oh, well, there were short circuits in some of the old electrical lines down here. I say, if you try to use any electrical device down here, who knows what will happen?
Anything dangerous?
I know for a fact that the microphones in the information booth are goofed up. But the only dangerous thing in here is the third rail. Don't touch it while it's on, or you could get hurt.
I'll be careful. Thanks.
Going for a swim?
I don't know. The water looks a little icky, and I'm afraid I might not swim well enough.
Oh, I swim through these waterways all the time, and the water is actually quite clean. I promise that the water is safe for dog paddling, even the big whirlpool further on ahead.
A whirlpool?
Oh, yeah, it's great fun. But be careful of Cruella's robot toys. I saw some of them floating around down there.
Okay, see you later.
Yeah.
you'd rescue me.
In an old abandoned subway station from the Victorian times. What a discovery!
Are we near the exit?
Yes, I think so. Try to turn on the lights. I'm sure it will help you find your way out.
Thanks a lot, Chester. Maybe I'll see you again someday. Hey, Chester, where are we now?
Sure. We might be in an old abandoned subway station from the Victorian times. What a
Isn't that funny? Shelby. Because of my shell. I kill me.
Yeah, I kind of thought that might be the connection. Hey, Shelby, what is this place?
Why, this is the Carnival, of course. We travel around the world, bringing fun and excitement wherever we go.
I'm sure you do. Shelby, now you've got me doing it. Hey, is there anything you can tell me about the carnival in just a few short words?
Well, you need tickets for some of the attractions, like the roller coaster, the shooting gallery, and the fortune-telling machine. You can probably find some tickets just laying around if you look for them.
That's great, Shelby. I'll see you later.
The alignment of the stars predict that underneath your bed, you will find 11 screaming soccer fans. My trick knee is telling me. In a past life, you were bottom-feeding suction eels. The spirits have contacted me to say you secretly love a pouch of magic stardust. The spirits have contacted me to say many mysteries await. Cloudy skies with a chance of rain. Wheel of fate, turn, turn, turn. What is the lesson that we shall learn? You secretly love your density. Destiny. The spirits have contacted me to say you will soon collide painfully with a chubby watermelon. This may just be a wild guess, but in a past life, you were your density. Destiny. This may just be a wild guess, but in a past life, you were a chubby watermelon. The spirits have contacted me to say you will soon collide painfully with cloudy skies with a chance of rain. The spirits have contacted me to say many mysteries await. Cloudy skies with a chance of rain. Through the mist of time, I foresee you will soon collide painfully with cloudy skies with a chance of rain.
Thank you.
Hey, Puppy, I just remembered. There's a strange-looking man around here. He's tall, skinny, and ugly.
That sounds like Jasper Batten. A real creep, all right. Thanks, Shelby. I'll keep an eye out for him.
Oh, man. Am I hungry or what?
There's a magic wagon around here with a secret. Each time you go into it, you enter a different room.
Wow, is it real magic?
I can't tell you. As a member of the Carnival, I'm sworn to secrecy.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you.
You can't hide from me in there, Runt. Hey, where'd he go? Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of this. Who's that? A puppy? And I do so hate the water.
It goes up, and it goes down.
Got it. But are there cool hidden secrets on the roller coaster?
Maybe. You'll have to see for yourself.
Hey, Chester, what are you doing out here?
Well, I just wanted to make sure you got out of the subway okay. Besides, my cousin Nigel, he lives out back in the sawdust pile.
Well, gee, thanks, Chester. Is there anything you can tell me about this place?
You might want to turn on any equipment you find around here. The vibrations might shake loose some hidden stuff.
Okay. See you later.
Thank you.
Once you've done that, you can use the crane to move that big log. That's how you reach the exit.
I get to operate the huge crane? Cool! Again.
False boom. I have the puppy trapped. This new vehicle of yours had better work.
Have no fear, my sweet. It's my best invention ever.
We're gonna have to figure out some way to stop Cruella. And fast. Hey, maybe we can use these mallets.
Oh, I hate that puppy.
feed Cruella again. When is she gonna learn? There's no beating puppy power.
Whoa, that was totally fun.
Yeah, I bet Cruella will spend a week getting seeds out of her hair.
Yeah. Well, I guess we better get going. Hey, Mom and Dad should be close. Let's try to catch up with them.
Okay, let's go.
Those cursed puppies have gone too far this time. My beautiful clothes! Ruined!
Oh, then don't take it so hard, Mr. Vil.
It's not all your fault.
Of course not, you imbecile! You incompetent goats are entirely to blame! And Lepent, I expected so much more from you.
A bit of bad luck, madame, that's all. Have no fear. I, Lepent, will deal with these pesky puppies tout suite.
Then why are you standing there like the village idiot? I will not tolerate any more failure. Now get out of my sight, all of you! Farsboom, my .com darling, do you have any good news?
Yes, Cruella, the superglue formula is complete. As soon as your army of robotic toys return to the factory with all the captured pets, we can begin the dipping process.
And then, with the pets frozen in shiny shells of superglue, we shall sell them throughout England as my new line of perfectly realistic animal toys. And I will become filthy rich!
Like one cool cat.
Daddy-o? Cat? But I'm a dog. Who are you?
Don't blow your top, Pop. My name is Manny, and my verse is uncanny. Most folks just call me Jasmo. Can you dig it?
Nice to meet you, Manny. What's going on around here?
Everything is free and easy out here in the sunny shine, but you should check out the cave behind the tall waterfall.
Thanks for the hint, Manny.
Ah, thanks for rescuing me.
Thank you.
treehouse up there, Poppy Child. If you haven't already made the scene, you should be there. Or be square.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Approaching the Earth's bones, the standing stones.
The what?
Giant rocks and crazy circles, dig it? But these ones are all jiggly-wiggly.
Thanks for the information, Manio.
Hello again, Puppy Child.
Hi, Manny. Boy, what a great day.
It is most definitely a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Speaking of hoods, that louse Horace is peddling his perfidy hereabouts.
Him again?
Don't let the badden's negative vibes bring you down, Puppy Child. Manny has an astute observation to share with you.
What's that?
Not far from here, you will find a circle of ancient stones. I believe the stones will help you deal with the Horace problem.
The ground was soft. Now, how am I going to get out of here?
I think that stone made a big impression on Horace.
Puppy. My name is Priscilla.
Hi, Priscilla. Why are you so sad?
Well, the lazy farmer around here hasn't been taking good care of the barnyard, so there's lots of stuff that needs to get done around here.
That's too bad, Priscilla. Actually, I was just on my way to Cruella DeVille's factory, but I keep getting blocked by fences. Do you know how I can get out of here?
Hey, I got an idea. If you help me with some chores, then we can get the farmer to open the main gate, and then you can leave that way.
Sounds great. What should I do first?
Well, I'm real thirsty because the farmer hasn't filled my water trough since yesterday. I think the faucet handle is inside the barn. I think.
That sounds easy. I'll be right back.
Over yonder needs some fixin'. I think a good bark might dislodge the broken board that's preventing the blades from spinning. I think.
I'll get right on it.
A great helper. Here's the next drawer. The hens are playing outside of their coop and haven't been laying any eggs. Would you please herd the hens back into the coop? Please?
How do I do that?
By barking at them when they get close to the coop door.
Sounds like fun.
Thank you.
See you later.
I heard the rooster crowing, so I know he's happy. Congratulations for getting the hens back into the coop. Now there are some farm tools over there in the grain silo that are buried under the grain. If you climb up the silo and jump in, you'll find some switches you can activate to release the grain. If you're not too busy.
Sounds like a challenge. Give it my best shot.
Then you can drive the tractor into the outhouse.
Priscilla?
Well, it's my birthday today, and no one remembered to get me a present. So if you want to leave now, go right ahead. The gate is open. What's a birthday without a present?
I've got an idea.
A present for me. You're my new best friend.
Thanks a lot, Priscilla. I had so much fun helping you out. Have a great birthday.
Thank you.
kind of cannon that shoots out snowballs. Maybe I can use it to take out those pesky toy airplanes.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Shh. You got to be very quiet when you're fishing.
Hang on. I got me a bite. Easy now. That's it. Oi! Oh, when I get me hands on you. Come back here, you stupid dog. Whoa!
Hmm?
Jasper, what a crack up.
Easy now, mate. Easy.
Jasper, he's the coolest guy I know. Long time no see.
Hello again. Oh, I guess I still have my cold.
Gesundheit, what's this old place?
These are the ruins of an ancient castle. From the Middle Ages, I think. You need to go into the castle and make your way up to the highest tower.
It looks like the drawbridge is closed. How do I get inside?
You'll find switches, like this one, located around the castle. Each switch opens a door, or causes a secret area to be revealed.
Sounds simple enough.
Is locked from the inside. You're gonna have to go down through the dungeon and look around for a secret entrance.
Okay. Thanks, Yvonne.
puppy.
Once you've finished down here, you should go up to the higher part of the castle, but that's gonna require a little bravery on your part.
What do you mean?
The only way to get up there is to launch yourself with this old catapult.
No offense, Yvonne, but is your cold making you, well, a little crazy?
Oh, it's completely safe, I promise. Just hop on and press your action button.
If you say so, Yvonne.
Oh, and once you're up on the battlements, look out for the strong wind. It'll blow you around if you're not careful.
So far. Now if we can only get the wall low enough, we should be able to clobber Cruella.
next time we meet will be your doom. Your doom, I say!
That was cool. But we better get a move on if we want to make it to the factory before dark.
Let's take a break, Domino. I'm bushed.
Me too. But I bet ugly old Cruella is a lot worse off.
I don't think she's going to be bothering us for a while.
Hey, don't you think we should have caught up with Mom and Dad by now?
Yeah, we've made great time. I wonder where they are.
Don't worry. I'm sure we'll find them soon.
Ugh, puppies. If I never see one again, it will be too soon. Whoever it is, you'd better have good news.
Better than that, Madame Cruella. I have brought you a gift.
A present for me.
I give you Dotty and Dipstick, the parents of those pesky puppies.
Marvelous. With the parents here, those pathetic puppies are all alone out there.
Oui.
And little do those vile beasts know that the most dangerous part of their journey has yet to begin.
Hi, little puppy. Welcome to the forest.
It seems kind of dark and spooky in here.
Well, we're getting closer to Cruella's mansion, and it seems like she affects everything around her in a bad way.
Any sign of Cruella's henchmen?
I haven't seen anything, but now that you mention it, I can smell a trace of LaPelt's cologne. Oldy Pomfrites.
I'll keep an eye out for him. See you later, Crystal. What are you doing over here, Crystal?
I wanted to show you something. See this hole in the ground? It leads to a set of underground passages that connects different parts of the forest. You can use it for shortcuts.
That's great. Thanks. Crystal, he's certainly too big to get through it.
Good luck!
Hmm.
there, right now. Don't make me come in after you.
You little monster!
Thank you. super puppy!
And you are certainly in Cruella's maze, but with the jazz mole. Everything's under control. Dig it?
Oh, yeah, I dig. Will you help me get through the maze?
I will meet and greet along the way, okay?
Great. What can you tell me about the maze?
Here's the lowdown. Those crazy DeVille cats built this maze to keep strangers out. Dig? To get through the maze, you must learn to turn. Throw a switch, and you're rich, Mitch.
So I use the switches to turn the barriers. Thanks, Manny.
The switch I was talking about.
Got it.
Hey, cat, check this out. Cruella DeVille put thorny traps in here to stop you, dig? But the jazz mole knows a secret.
What's that?
The thorn balls always move along the same path. Learn the path and you can avoid the pain, Jane.
Thanks, Manny.
See you later, alligator.
You're a super puppy!
Put this here for me. What a nice guy. Weird, but nice.
Thank you.
I'll see you later.
Thank you.
the child.
Hi, Manny. Am I going the right way?
Yes, indeedy, Speedy. You are almost done with the fun.
That's great news, Manny. I'll see you around.
I knew you'd rescue me.
Hello, friend. Tibbs here again. The Colonel sent me to help you through this area. I'm certain one of the Badden brothers is in the house, so I'll scout ahead and try to find a good place to set up an ambush.
Thanks, Tibbs. See you soon.
Yeah.
hard work. Now here's the plan. I've sabotaged the clock. Just bark at it, and the clock will make a noise to raise the dead. Or at least, Horace.
Okay, that sounds easy. Then what?
When Horace comes into the room, lead him under the chandelier, and I'll take it from there.
Will do. Wow, it's really bright out here.
What the dickens is that?
Here he comes.
Right. Get to your mark.
There's nowhere to run this time, Mutt.
Hey, why did the Mutt stop? Uh-oh. Not the chandelier.
Lights out for Horace.
I hope Jasper's not mad at me.
Loser!
Feels good to be out of there. In there.
Wow, you made it all the way to Cruella's toy factory. That's great.
How did you get here?
Well, actually, I got captured by one of Cruella's toys. It packed me into a crate and dragged me back here.
How did you escape?
Luckily, I'm skinny, and I was able to squeeze out through one of the crate's air holes. Ouch.
So, where do we go from here?
You need to get past the factory's scary machinery, rescue the last of your brothers and sisters, and make your way to the center of the factory, where you will confront Cruella one last time.
Is that all? It'll be a snap!
For the robot toy assembly line.
It looks pretty dangerous to me, Fluffy. Do you have any tips on how I can avoid being crushed like a recycled can?
Each crusher has its own pattern and timing. I'm sure that if you watch a crusher run for a few seconds, you can learn the pattern and get through safely.
Okay, Fluffy, that's good advice.
Thank you.
Jumping on the flat box to get an elevator ride up to the next room.
Sure thing.
Professor Farzboom's electromagnetic experiment chamber. Those cubes out there float on magnetic waves.
Can we do anything with them?
Yes. Each of these switches will cause a different set of magnets to turn on, arranging the cubes into a unique pattern. You can jump on the cubes after they've been rearranged, but you'll have to hurry. The magnets stay on for only a few seconds.
Thank you. sure feels good to be out of there.
End of the level, and Cruella is nearby. Get ready, and good luck.
Thanks for all the help, Fluffy.
Little scrapper has made it all the way here, to the heart of my toy factory.
Boy, she sure likes to hear herself talk.
But your canine karma has come to an end. My new super glue cannon will be your demise. Vosmoot, turn on the super glue pump.
Here it goes, Cruella.
That sounds like trouble. We better do what Fluffy said and disable her computers as fast as possible.
A plush toy.
Oh,
I have a bad feeling about this. She's gone. I can still smell the scent of that Cruella woman. It's like pepper. Achoo.
Don't worry, Dottie. All our puppies are safe, and the police will make sure that evil woman won't bother us again for a long, long time. Now let's go home.
Well, mates, this might be an opportune time to make ourselves scarce.
Where? I despise traditional prison apparel.
I hear someone a-coming. Let's hide.
I wonder whatever happened to Cruella and her henchmen.
Yeah, me too.
Tell me again, you moron. How long will the gloop keep us like this?
Approximately 20 years, my sweet. Not quite as long as our prison sentences.
No!
Is it safe to come out? Boy, that sure was a long trip.
Sakai Blue!
Boy, I sure hopes one of you brought sunscreen.
Thank you.